And here's a man who may actually match the intensity of Solo Sikoa. Madcap sending Sikoa over the top rope. Champion's advantage. Moss must pin or submit the champion to take the gold.
Listen, I know a lot of higher-ups in WWE have thought for many years that Madcap Moss could be a major player. It's basically been lack of opportunity. Moss continues to succeed, continues to improve and put in the work, but Sami Zayn playing a factor as we knew he would.
And again, those slight distractions allowing Moss to take his eye off the ball like he did, and Sikoa takes control.
That's exactly what I was talking about moments ago, and boy, did Moss pay dearly.
I never thought I'd say this, Corey, but Sami Zayn is paying major dividends for the bloodline.
Listen, again, I get that a lot of people think Sammy's abrasive, that Sammy can be borderline obnoxious at times. Listen, Sami Zayn, for all of his personality flaws, in the opinion of some, Sammy knows this game. Sammy has been around this business for a long time.
And now Madcap fighting back. Madcap seizing the opportunity.
Here comes Moss.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Are you kidding me?
And a wicked forearm. Punishing blows. Face first goes Solo Sikoa. And could Madcap be closing in on the NXT North American Championship? Shoulder to the gut, Madcap. All kinds of momentum building here. Uh-oh, looked like he was going to go for the punchline, perhaps. And now Madcap landing Sikoa. Cover now for the win of the title, and Sikoa kicks it too.
Be closing in on the end. No.
Maybe not. Roll up by Madcap for the victory. Shoulders down. Another kick out by the champ. Another near fall. Into the corner.
Oh, we got the elbow up just in time.
Now it's Sikoa's turn. Caught by Madcap.
This is stunning power.
Madcap with a fall away slam.
Wow.
And now it's Madcap's opportunity, perhaps, to win the gold. And Sami Zayn pulling Sikoa out of harm's way. And once again, Sami Zayn
pays dividends.
And Madcap gonna make Sami Zayn pay. Sami running for dear life. And Sikoa with a kick to Madcap. Again, the distraction by Sami Zayn. Solo Sikoa says that's it. No, the Uranagi. Spinning Solo, cover, it's over. Are you ready?